Daddy built it out of pine 2 days before the wedding. They say the neighbors cheered and hollered till his face got red. And Mama brought the feather pillows and some handmade bedding. And they spent their wedding night in that big four-poster bed. That night they swore that like that bed, their love would last forever. And they'd ask no more of life than the simple things they had. So they planned the future as they lay there close together. And later I was born there in that big four-poster bed. It was just some boards of rough cut pine and a quilt of patchwork cotton. A place to lay your body down, a place to rest your head. For a little girl to hide in, a cloud to chase and rainbows was that big four-poster bed. I remember as a child waking up on winter mornings to the sound of laughing voices and the smell of baking bread, and running across that cold wood floor, jumping in there with them. And Lord, I felt so safe and warm in that big four-poster bed. The day that Daddy died, he whispered something soft to Mama. To this day, she's never told a soul the words he said. She just smiled through her tears, held his hand and nodded. And my daddy looked so much at rest in that big four-poster bed. It was just some boards of rough-cut pine and a quilt of patchwork cotton. A place to lay your body down, a place to rest your head. A field of fluffy mountains for a little girl to hide in. A cloud for chasing rainbows was that big four-poster bed. Now time has dried up all the tears. Here I stand, a woman. Your arms reach out to touch my soul. Your sweet words turn my head. Darling, won't you tell me first? This will be forever before you lead me up the stairs to that big four-poster bed. 'Cause only love has ever touched that big four-poster bed. Yes, it was just some boards of rough cut pine and a quilt. A place to lay your body down, a place to rest your head. A field of fluffy mountains for a little girl to hide in. A cloud for chasing rainbows.